Ooh, tuition equals two. Nice.
Oups. I need someone to take the bomb, please. Oops. Oops. Should make a championship only with these cars.
That would be interesting.
The only problem is that, well, there's the chit tag, and you wouldn't really know for sure if they modified the parameters or not.
True.
That's why they're better off for regular races.
So it would be better if this cheat stack doesn't exist for these cars?
Well, I don't think, on the other hand, that it would be a good idea to get rid of it. But maybe there would be a way to implement a system that keeps others from modifying your custom cars, I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice shit, acceleration.
Whoops!
Ja, dat is goed. Ik heb vorige week hem goed gedaan. Ik heb het nu alleen vergeten.
Oh, oh, oh. Shit. Shame on you, Matt.
Ja. Vader was eruit en had je geen appje over gestuurd. Vader was eruit en had je geen appje over gestuurd. Ja! Nee, ik snapte er meer van als papa, maar... Ik heb het wel gelezen. Jawel. Ik heb het gewoon gezegd dat ik het had gelezen.
Kom maar, kom maar.
Nee, ik heb niet gebeld.
Well,
nee, ik heb gewoon niet gebeld.
About that subject with the cheat tag, I might be talking out of my arse here, but because I have no idea how plausible it would be, but... No.